I don't really like taking a shower.
Making a mess comes naturally to elementary school kids. Cleaning up is no fun. So when their teacher proposed this project that would keep them dirty all week, a class in Webster City dove right into the dirt.
Eric Hanson explains why their parents are agreeing to 1 week without washing up.
Across Iowa, parents are constantly nagging their kids to take a bath. Well, this week, these kids have an excuse.
By second grade, calendars are child's play.
Today is Tuesday, April 24th.
But walk past Mrs. Schulten's class and you can judge the day by the smell.
This is only third day.
Day three of a project you can spell P-U.
I don't really like taking a shower.
This week, this class is the envy of every big brother.
They're kind of stinky all the time.
Because this week, this classroom's rule...
We can't take a shower until we raise $1,000. We're trying to raise $1,000 to build a well.
Not for their own classroom, for kids they've never met in a classroom in Kenya.
They've been abandoned, and they don't have running water there. And the kids thought that that was pretty unbelievable.
Because we want them to get, like, clean water, because they always have dirty water.
We wanted the kids to be aware that other kids in the world don't have everything that they do.
So for 7 days, these kids who can work a playground like pros...
I get really sweaty a lot.
...are turning up their parents' nose.
You get more stinking, so people will give you more money, so you'll get... because they'll think, come on, take a bath, I want you to take a bath.
And they've discovered dirt equals dollars.
Sometimes when you're playing at home, you just fall in the mud sometimes, and...
They're not exactly ripe yet.
I don't know. I don't think I want to smell anybody.
But by Saturday, Mrs. Schulten's little stinkers will be.
Well, hopefully not too stinky.
And at this rate, the parents can't wait until the weekend. In Webster City, Eric Hanson, News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
Now, by the way, thousands of adults across America are stinking it up this week for Shower Strike 2012, even actor George Clooney. The Webster City kids are some of the only kids participating. They've even set up a fundraising website, and we've posted a link to it at KCCI.com.